The California general election is coming up, which means it's almost time to vote. When you get your ballot in the mail, just fill it out, put it back in the envelope, seal it, sign it, and remember, either mail it or drop it off at your local ballot drop box by November 8th.